Well, they were wrong, weren't they?
I've been appointed to defend Tom Robinson. Now that he's been charged, that's what I intend to do.
You've taken his...
Excuse me, Mr. Ewell.